I want to make you Dr. Jeanne Ives, political psychologist. What do you think Rauner got out of this? So you made the case for Randy Hultgren. He is identified with Trump. He's never run from him. This could jazz up his voters. He'll get the word out in social media. So I get the plus of taking the time. What was going through Rauner, who put on his biker garb and all that? Just be the analyst here. If you had to be for his side, and I know you have your differences, analyze what he got out of it.
I don't see that he got anything out of it, quite frankly. He went down there. He would have been better off doing his own thing separate from the Trump event, because he was basically not even recognized at the Trump event. So I think that hurts him more than it helps him.
And lost the Abate endorsement, by the way. So he went down in all of his biker gear, because you know the governor likes to wear his costumes when he's in central and southern Illinois, and he ended up losing the endorsement of this group that he's touted for so long. So it was a pretty terrible weekend.
Over a policy discussion that they didn't agree with, but yeah, I agree.